Plane's body cracks, the fuselage collapses. Paul Mantz dies as he lived in the midst of a stunt. It is the end of a long career that paralleled the history of aviation itself.